this is shitty. I'm not fucking telling you.
It's good. Landing on the track. I should have known better. Can't even pretend like I don't want it again. On the brain all the time. Thinking about the things that we did. You did something. But shit like this don't happen too often. Today we are going to my old house to pick up all my stuff because today's Monday. I'm moving Wednesday. So we put all the seats down besides that one.
This is good without lemonade. Did you like this one?
It was okay.
It's way better.
It was better. It was better than this.
I really
like
this.
But it wasn't as good as my mango dragon fruit thing.
Yes, it is.
Here, want to try one of these?
Hell no.
Why?
I don't like eggs.
Okay, this is their egg. I never had this either.
They look like egg balls.
This is their egg thing. Their egg muffin.
Muffin, it's just an egg bite. It's all egg. I don't mind egg, but that just doesn't look appetizing. I'm not talking to the dog. Isn't he talking to the dog?
No, there's a guy in the car.
I just saw the dog pet. And she's like every full-on conversation.
You gonna give this to Lila?
No.
Why?
She's gonna make a mess and bring this home.
So this is me editing, paying no attention to the piece of egg that was on my face for like the whole clip in that video. Okay. It's not bad, but it's not good.
Just try it.
Try it.
I don't like egg.
It's not.
Lila. Shut the hell up.
Okay.
Shut the hell up.
Okay.
How much was it? Did she even tell us how much it was? I don't think she told us even what her total was.
But I wanted the sausage and egg biscuit, but they didn't have it.
No. They were out. How are you out? Like, you only opened the drive-thru.
We're almost done packing. We just have to pack up the bathroom and all the stuff is out here.
Who's that?
Nobody. Recording. Yeah, and then this is the bedroom. The closet is completely empty. I have the car filled and I was starving because it's a 2-hour drive from my grandma's house to where I was staying before. But I got a pink lemonade. Angel also got a pink lemonade, but she just ran into the gas station because I forgot what she needed, but she needed something. I got the cheesy potato griller, and let me tell you, if you been to Taco Bell and you never had the cheesy potato griller before, make sure you get it. Also, I had lost this nose ring forever. That's why I wasn't wearing it in like the previous clips, but I found one when I was packing up all my stuff, so that's a plus. I also found out that I had a lot of garbage in my room that I did not need, so we like filled 3 trash bags with just garbage. And I'm probably not gonna keep all this stuff either. Like, when I get into my apartment, I'm gonna organize it and sort out what I need and what I don't need. And I have to pick up a couch today. But I also got the she's walking back. I got the shredded cheese quesadilla melts, the mini ones. They're really good.
This is so stupid. I freaking hate it out. They don't have the juice that I can have. So I have to take that off of them. So I have to go to another gas station.
Okay.
Who the fuck doesn't have a juice with a sippy dip?
Okay guys, so I'm back to Maddie's or my grandma's, whatever, and I'm only gonna be staying here for 2 more days.
And then you're going home?
I'm going to my apartment.
I'm coming with you.
Oh, my sisters are here too.
My room looks so bad. Like, don't show the whole scene. But, it looks bad.
But yeah, this is gonna be the end of my vlog for today until I do an apartment tour. You guys are probably gonna get that on Thursday. Halfway empty because Angel's gonna have that stuff in my room. So yeah, I will see you guys then. Bye.